have a dream, the sleeping kind, is about 20 minutes. When you have a true dream, it lasts much longer than that. Have you ever had a 20-minute dream and then woken up the next morning and wondered what it was about? My dreams are dreams that take a lifetime to accomplish. But when they complete them, they will definitely be worth the wait. My dreams aren't impossible because with everyone working together, anything is possible. Dreams are what you live for, so they shouldn't last 20 minutes. First, I'm going to tell you about the dreams I have for the rest of this year. I hope that I can finish this year with all A's. I'm on the right track and I don't have long left to go. Next, I want to win a track event. I was close a couple times last year, but I never won. I already completed this one, but I wanted to be an MC of the variety show because I have a really fun time acting. That one took a lot of work, and the other ones will take a lot of work, but I think they're easier than my other dreams. Next are my dreams for my high school years. Just to be clear, this isn't meant to offend anyone, but I want to be elected as valedictorian of the class. I try hard to do as well in academics as I can. I dream of playing tennis in high school. Tennis is a sport that I've only played in the summer, but I really enjoy it. I also want to make the varsity soccer team as a sophomore. I imagine myself playing the lights in front of the crowd and being on the front page of the newspaper. I also imagine myself with a lead play part. Standing in the lights, it would be so much fun. I will work hard to complete these dreams. Shortly thereafter are my college dreams. These are some of the most important dreams for me. First of all, I hope I get into a really good school. I'd like to play soccer and tennis in college, too. I know I have the talent. Same chance of going either sport as I do of winning the lottery on my first try, but I still have hope. In the end, I hope that I can leave college with my dream job, a zoologist, and spend that job having fun. When I'm done with college, I would like to spend a long time as a zoologist. I hope that being a zoologist will give me a chance to travel the world. Also for fun, I'd like to get a scuba diving license and explore a lot of different places. Next, I dream of skydiving someday. It would be so much fun to be in the air. I would also like to retire and have a whole bunch of cute cats and kittens to keep me company. Last but not least, I hope to go to heaven when I die. By the end of my life, I want to be able to ask the question, is this heaven? And maybe someone would say, yes, but it's also Iowa. In general, the hardest dreams to accomplish are generational dreams. These dreams take a lot of hard work and cooperation. One of my generational dreams is to cure cancer. People have been trying to cure cancer for decades, but I think we can be the generation that finally does it. Curing cancer would save so many lives of people that don't deserve to have their lives cut short. My next dream is to stop or at least limit pollution. Pollution is destroying the earth. Some of the ways that is shown are global warming, clouds of gas called smog, and materials like plastic and glass that are killing animals. These are impossible for one person to stop, so it will take help from everybody. To sum it all up, I want to travel the world, praise God, and have fun. I think I can do all of these things. All of my dreams are possible, but they will require help from others. My dreams last a lifetime, not 20 minutes.